Hey YouTube, what's up? Blue Witch here. Hi guys. So, I didn't get to do a love spell, I didn't get to do a live chat tonight because I had to take some calls. So, I got this new stuff. Here's a good witchy tip for myself. I don't know if it works good or not yet. I'm just now going to try it. It's called Stick'Em. And you know how I always have to burn the wax on the apple to get the candle to stick? Well, supposedly, I could put the end of the candle in this, like this, and then it will stick on the apple. We'll see if it works. We'll test it. This is a comeback love spell for DP. And I already got the petition done. I'm going to go ahead and carve the candle now. And DP has a poppet on her target, but I'm only going to set the poppet next to her love spell because the poppet's so cursed that I don't want to put it on her. And so I'm just going to have it like right next to the cauldron. And you'll notice that sometimes I do that, and that's why. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and carve the candle now. Hello. Substantial. Hi. He said airplane. Friend. Yes, she's my friend. You are correct. Okay, candle's carved. The apple's cut. And now I'm going to go ahead and put you face to face. Put this over here for now. Let's put some love oil on you. Honest. I try. not always honest, but I try to be honest. As honest as I can be. So this one is the Open Road Herbs. And he is working in another country from her right now. And so I'm opening the roads of communication. And so that he will move back to where she's at. Look away. So that he will move back to where she's at. And now this is the love. I'm putting this all over him, and now I'm going to put her over the top of him, like that. Okay. Oh, wiser than you, really? My goodness. Okay, and now I'm going to put... I'm going to activate the sigils with my blood. There. Yeah. Severance. Serpent. Yeah. Okay, so now that's done. I'm going to put that right there. Then I'm going to pick this up and fold it up together face to face with all the herbs and the oils. And then I'm going to put it in here in the petition like so. I should probably put it like this. And then I'll fold it together. Pushing the herbs into the star of the apple. Okay, and then we're gonna put this on there. I bind you to your wife. You will need her, love her, want her, desire her, and no one else but her. Hang on 1 second. This is a really slippery apple. There we go. You need her, you want her, you desire her. And no one else but her. She is the love of your life. You cherish her, respect her, do anything to make her happy. You will open the roads to communication, call her several times a day to check on her. Hang on, I got a knot. This just came right out of the middle. Oh, you guys are saying sentences tonight. It's pretty cool. All right, I think we got it. Ripping. You love her. You need her. You want her. You want her. You desire her. You cannot stand being away from her. Support her. Cherish her. Send her money to make sure she's financially stable, to make sure she doesn't need anything. You want to take care of her. Oh my goodness. Just look at this. A dream. Oh my goodness. All right, we're gonna do this. Yeah. We'll love her and take care of her. I have to get another string. As I tie this knot, I seal your fate. Is your fate. Okay, hold on. What is going on here? It's just pulled right out of the center. There we go. I command that you be loyal and faithful and honest. That you cannot bear to be with anyone else except for your wife. That you desire her, you need her, you love her, you want, cherish her. She's the only one for you. You will dream of her every night. Think of her every day. Talk about her all the time with your friends and family. Aww. You love her. You need her. You want her. You desire her. Are the ancients here with me? You will move to where she's at, to be with her. You will financially support her. You love her, you need her, you want her. So let it be. She's the only one you want to be with. So let it be. You can't stand being away from her. You're going to move to her. You will move the mountain to be with her. Cherish her, respect her, love her, want her. You will look for a place to live with her. You will do whatever she needs you to do and be the man that she needs you to be. And as I tie this knot, I seal your fate. And as I tie this knot, your fate is sealed. Okay, so now put that in the cauldron right there. And I'm going to go ahead and dress your candle. 1 second. Okay. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay, now I'm going to try this new stuff and we'll see if it works. I don't know. I don't see how that works. Maybe I'm not using it correctly. I don't know. There, I got a bunch of it stuck on the bottom. Now we're gonna try it. No. No, it doesn't work. No, I don't trust it. It's a no. It probably works good when you're sticking it like in a candle holder, but I'm not. I'm sticking it on an apple. So I have to use, I have to continue to use my wax. Historical. I might have to turn it where that stuff's not on there. Because... Oh, it's really... staying on there, but I feel like only part of it is on there good. Yeah. Noise. Hold on. I'm going to turn it. I don't trust it. I don't trust it one little bit. Are you going to oversee? I need you to go find him and make him comply with my commands, please. Can you do that? That's how it's supposed to be. Okay, so this is gonna go over on the working altar, and then I'm going to put the poppet next to it, and then I'll take a picture and send it to you, and then that should do it. It's beautiful, perfect. There was no problems, and I wish you all the blessings of the world. Peace out.